So it's a thunderstorm.
Hi, Soyo. Hi, y'all.
It was just a thunderstorm.
It was so lightning, and I was crying.
It was like boom, boom, boom. It started flooding, raining. The trees started blowing everywhere.
Get off the land, baby. Get off the land.
My God. Really, dude.
Hit
the footwear. But really, I just reached my phone. But you really need the footwear. Yeah. Oh my God. I was so scared. It was really just my goal. My goal. I free, baby. And I was actually glowing. And it was so bubbly. But it was like a cutscene or a movie, but hey. This is my house. Welcome to my house. You look outside.
You know
what? The first dude just flooding over there. It was thunder and waving. Oh my God, it was like waving. It was thunder. It was like boom. It was like boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Boom,
boom,
boom.
Yeah.
It's our friend.
Chris, say hi to my laugh. Yeah, say hi to my laugh. Yes, it is. I'm going live.
Live on what?
YouTube.
But it's not here. It was located somewhere called Coast Stream.
That's why the birds are running. The birds are flying.
It's a tornado. Oh God, that's a tornado.
If you're watching from Crestwood,
look at this.
See how fast the clouds are moving?
Yeah. That's moving fast. I don't see those guys. I think they're moving fast. I mean, I don't love them moving fast.
Great or opposite direction, so we've actually tapped into a little bit of rotation there, as you can see. Now, one thing I want to point out, this is radar indicated.
Smoky observes. Wait, let me enable my flash. Mother, just enable my flash.
The individual cells themselves along the line are racing east at 40 miles an hour. You can see just the wild weather occurring.
I'm about to mute my microphone. Okay, I'm back.
If you're in this area,
Why are the alarms going off? Everything just went wild. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Tornado hurt. Oh, we gotta get down. Get down!
His face, look at his face. It's all white. Okay. Yeah. Going upstairs. See him? Where you get it?
I get my money. Stop! Turn it off.
We don't want the storm.
Don't leave me.
There's bubbles. No, you don't. You want to get struck by lightning?
Huh?
One of the bubbles. Come on. You guys, all your money? Bubble. I think I'm dying.
And I'm fine.
You can hear the alarms upstairs.
Okay, Tiffany, if you want, I can hear the tornadoes almost balanced.
And I'm fine.
As you can see, the downtown air out of the woods, they were basically west of Interstate 65, done with severe weather in and around the metro. It's now eastern portions of Jefferson County, up into Oldham County, and then down on into
Nelson County.
Are in progress. And keep in mind, even though we've been zoomed in fairly tight on that tornado warned storm. Other parts of this line are producing gusts in excess of 60 miles an hour as well, also causing some tree damage. Look at that rain for of the cell for a possible spin-up as well. No tornado warning in the sky. We're gonna watch it because there's definitely some rotation showing up in between Taylor's Bell and Wakefield. Bottom line, anywhere along this line, folks, just stay in your place of safety until the line is passed on through, and it is moving pretty quickly as well. All right, let's go a little farther north again. We'll go back to Hobbs Point, just off to the south of center field.
No, you can't just take my spike and go over there.
Right now, matter of fact, the rotation is weaker than what it's been, but it's still out there.
I just want to get to
the new warning.
Hey, Martin.
Mississippi Central Reserve, DARE, and